everyone, I'm Dr. Garima Sachi. Welcome you all in my YouTube channel. Friends, today I'm going to explain you about the medicine Arnica Montana in very brief. As if you want to learn it in the total topic as a course module, you can log in udemy.com. The course module is Lecture on Homeopathy, a single medicine which can cure injury, dissolve clots, stop bleeding and cure scoma. And here I am going to explain you it in brief. So let's begin with the topic Arnica Montana. And before that, if you have not subscribed my channel till yet, kindly subscribe my channel. Tap the bell icon to get the latest update of all the videos. And kindly see the video till the last, as I am going to explain you the key features of Arnica Montana. So, how the Arnica constitution is, he is having aversion to milk, there is sore, lame, bruised feeling all over the body, physical as well as mental soreness. Everything on which the patient lies seems too hard, and there is always a constant search for the softer place. This is physical soreness. And there is mental soreness that is indifferent to the family and loved ones. Fear of being touched or approached. And there is inability to do continuous work. That's why he wants rest after doing a certain work. This is the mental key feature of the Arnica Montana. There is fear of crowds and public places, fear of heart diseases, fear of getting sick. And that's why he feels himself as well always. That's why he sends the doctor home always. There is antagonism with the family members. And the ailments from us, financial loss as well as business loss or any injury. Now let's talk about the sphere of action of this medicine. So there is concussion of brain or spine. Along with that, there is hemorrhagic injuries or hemorrhagic fracture, threatened abortion, postpartum hemorrhage or any kind of chronic or acute injury, bad sores. So these are the sphere of actions of this Arnica Montana. If you want the detailed description of the mental generals, the delusions, the deliriums and the particular generals as well as physical generals of the Arnica Montana, you can log in into udemy.com. And that's all for this topic here. We'll meet soon with a new topic. You can see the clinic address of mine and the contact number in the description link. Stay connected to stay healthy. Thanks for watching.